You are meant to have an amazing life. You are meant to have everything you love and desire. Your work is meant to be exciting, and you are meant to accomplish all the things you would love to accomplish. Your relationships with your family and friends are meant to be filled with happiness. You are meant to have all the money you need to live a full, wonderful life. You are meant to be living your dreams, all of them. If you want to travel, you are meant to travel. If you would love to start a business, you are meant to start a business. If you would love to learn to dance or learn how to sail a yacht or study Italian, you are meant to do those things. If you would love to be a musician, a scientist, a business owner, an inventor, a performer, a parent, or whatever it is you would love to be, you are meant to be it. When you wake up each day, you should be filled with excitement because you know the day is going to be full of great things. You are meant to be laughing and full of joy. You are meant to feel strong and safe. You are meant to feel good about yourself and know you're invaluable. Of course, there will be challenges in your life, and you are meant to have them too because they help you to grow. But you are meant to know how to overcome problems and challenges. You are meant to be victorious. You are meant to be happy. You are meant to have an amazing life. You were not born to struggle. You were not born to live a life where the moments of joy are few and far between. You were not born to toil in your work 5 days a week with fleeting moments of happiness on weekends. You were not born to live with limited energy, feeling exhausted at the end of each day. You were not born to worry or be afraid. You were not born to suffer. What would be the point of your life? You are meant to experience life to its fullest and have everything you want and at the same time be filled with joy, health, vitality, excitement, and love. Because that is an amazing life. The life of your dreams, everything you would love to be, do, or have, has always been closer to you than you knew, because the power to everything you want is inside you.